Hello, I'm Sean with TazCam, and today I'm going to be showing you how to install and set up Sample Tank so that you can create instrument tracks to use with your USHR interface. Today I'm going to be using the US 2x2HR, but the same setup applies for any interface within the series. The Sample Tank software from IK Multimedia comes bundled with all the USHR interfaces. First, you'll need to navigate to the IK Multimedia website and download the IK Product Manager. Next, open Product Manager and click Register Product. Here, you'll need to enter the serial number for Sample Tank, which is included on a download card in your product packaging. Once you've done all this and downloaded the software, open the file and follow the directions to install. Now that Sample Tank has been successfully installed on your computer, let's see how we can use this software inside of Cubase LE. Open Cubase and create a new project, or open a project that you've already been working on but would like to add another track to with Sample Tank. On the right-hand side of the screen, you'll see a section listed as Media. Click on VST Instruments. You should see Sample Tank listed there. Grab the icon and drag it into the edit window and drop it there. You'll notice that we now have a Sample Tank track in the project. Alternately, we can navigate to the Project menu and select Add Track, then Instrument. Here, we can select Sample Tank from the Instrument drop-down menu and then click Add Track. Lastly, we'll open the individual track settings and make sure US 2x2HR is selected for the MIDI input. We'll also need to make sure that our MIDI input is on 1, as shown here. In order to load instruments to Sample Tank, we'll need to make sure our plugin is open. If the Sample Tank window isn't already open, click on the track in the mixer window, then, to the left side of the screen, select Edit VST Instrument. You'll see here that we can load any instrument available to us in the plugin. We'll click that and a list of Sample Tank instruments comes up. If we click on the type of instrument we're interested in, such as bass or piano, a list of all the individual instruments that we can select comes up to the right of the screen. That sums it up for how to load Sample Tank and set up the USHR MIDI input as a track in Cubase. Thanks so much for watching, and don't forget to click subscribe to be notified of any new videos that we post.